Funerary schools. This is the baptistery of San Louis in Syria or Egypt. This is from Mesopotamia. It looks like an Egyptian scribe, doesn't it? This is a new wall sculpture. This is one of my favorites from last time. Go to Hammurabi at the right there.
Cut, but they have a right to the wall.
This is sort of how I got myself in the period rooms.
What was it? Colored to carry them on their heads.
This is my favorite tapestry from last time. Women and men turning into trees. These are the men. And this is the woman. Hercules and the lion, very much like one of the tapestries we saw at, I think, the Chateau de Langeais. That's Hercules and the Hydra. Not like in California. This is from Athens, but not so very different from my Mesopotamian bag. Orange and rose. These are painted Greek sarcophagus. obvious as an arrow. You can still see traces of paint. This is supposed to be Caligula, and Claudius is there to left behind him. It's supposed to be Caracalla. Decorative pillars. They think maybe Constantine. The dawn goes there about 640 before Christ. It don't look easy to get here. I think this is the first sculpture I've ever seen. I think the one on the right is much better. It was copied after a tour. France's funniest home videos.
I like that.
There's a nice little park on the way to the Musée Marmottan. beautiful. Mm-hmm.